that he chooses to surround himself with.
Right. Exactly.
And the respect he has for Mildred and the way he introduced them.
It was very
for her to be accepted and for her to accept them. It's very respectful.
I think Mildred liked Terry.
Right. I think she's going to be cautious because she's a wise woman. But I think that she likes her.
If she makes Rob happy, then that is what all Mildred would want.
He was a lost little lamb at first, and now he's really back in touch with himself. Cheers to us for helping us find the real Rob Monroe.
Hello. Cheers to family as well. Cheers, guys. Preventing razor bumps from a very curly beard is easy. Exfoliate regularly, never double stroke, use a single-bladed razor. Make this your shaving mantra, and everything will come out smooth.
You might think it takes balls to keep your sweaters looking good. Actually, it doesn't. It takes a sachet. Use natural lavender instead of mothballs. It's just as effective, only it smells better.
Paint and paper, two great wall treatment options. However, there's a plethora of other wall coverings out there that add texture, depth, and character to any room.
When at a party making introductions, it's sometimes okay to mention your profession.
Well, actually, I'm a new homo. Ner.
How perfect. I'm an interior designer.
You don't have to be a professional chef to make groovy-looking desserts. Fill a plastic bag with frosting, snip off the tip, and go crazy. I mean, really crazy.